My dad, he played travel men's fast pitch, and then when I was little, I just started playing with my sister. We just kind of did the rec league. And my first year in travel, I was like, I think 10 is when I started travel. I found out I was going to Sonoma, I think in April of last year. I verbaled there, but I went on my visit in, I think, February. So I wanted to stay in sports for as long as I could, really. Like, I want to keep being involved with people who are doing sports so I can be into that still, so. It was the closest, probably. Like, my other options were Mississippi and Pennsylvania, so I wanted to stay close, and it was pretty close to home, I think. Like, or it was close to home, but it was also like home, is what I didn't want to go to, like, ocean or Midwest. I have a lot of pigs. I breed them and I show them at our fair. And we have a lot. We have like 17 right now, I think, right? All my like best friends are, they all play softball. Like, so, yeah. I'd say to go for it. Like, it has a lot of practice to it if you're trying to be very competitive. But if you're just trying to play high school or something, it's pretty easy to do that. Like, I think it'll be fine if you do it just here. But if you're trying to go more competitive, you gotta put a lot more into it. I'd say the responsibility for it, because if you're trying to be good in softball, you got practice, and you gotta be responsible for your practicing, and you have to be responsible for taking care of your pigs. If you don't, they're gonna die. So I think that is the only thing that really relates to each other there.